Good evening, and welcome to Shoemaker Streams Lord of the Rings Online. I'm got one character, a level 23 Hobbit minstrel, and let's go in and get started. I don't know if Sale will be available to play with me tonight or not. If not, I'll just go back to cleaning up some of my old quests that I had. Here's my ghoul cap. I need more turbine points for that, I believe. Do my daily rolling stuff. Tome of Defense, okay. Like the store's loading up. Going a little bit slow there. Oh great, it's on sale, 20% off. Good time to buy it. Alrighty, let's make sure that I'm actually live here. Oh, apparently it was hosted again, which shouldn't be happening. But whatever. Alrighty, so I am on Discord. For those interested in joining me there, I guess I'll go into the live stream channel. I hadn't been doing that. I should check the stream and see if it's actually live and make sure that's not causing issues. My daughter's over there cooking in the dark instead of turning the light on in the sink. Get my wire out here. Alrighty, let's see where we are. A little bit of a lag situation going on. Let's see where we are. Yeah, at least I got no squealing tonight. So far, anyway. Bree is still, or Sailorin is still level 21 in Bree. Hasn't been on in a month. Taffy was on earlier tonight at 64.
I would be grateful for your assistance. Well met, friend. At your service, and your families.
Woohoo! I am quite merry. I don't know what it does, though. Interesting. Alright, so, let's see here. L... Alright, well, with that timeout, I have no interest in completing that. Meters in that direction would be stock. If I go up this way, I can get a horse to stock. Crafting experience bonus weekend. Too bad I don't have anybody teaching crafting.
Greetings.
Hey, Fable and Maiden. How are you today? Oh. Well, Hobbington is in the same direction. It's been a long day for me. Yeah, it's been a long week for me. My financial situation has forced me into occupational career path that my body does not agree with anymore. Hopefully for a very, very short amount of time. Then I can go back to finding a good cushy desk job. I like my hat. I should wear my hat. Wear my hat on stream. You were 11? My daughter made me this when she was 11, like 7 years ago. And then she told me I couldn't have it. And then I stole it. And that was mine. Indeed. My daughter was held hostage for me for 7 years by my aunt. And she's now living with me. She says she's here for the mac and cheese. She did it all for the cheesy, for the cheesy. This is really queasy. I like the cheesy. She doesn't like my singing. She says I embarrass her or something. Isn't that what parents are supposed to do? Embarrass their children?
There is nothing for it. I must learn to swim.
No, Bingo, you're not going to learn to swim. You're not here who I'm here to see. I'm here to see... Oh... Maybe I do have to teach him to swim.
There is nothing for it. I must learn to swim. I am as ready as I will ever be. I am as ready as I will ever be.
Bingo has decided to master one final skill for his journey. He will learn to swim.
Bingo is very indecisive about swimming. Do it, Bingo! You can do it! You can do it! Jump in the water! / push Bingo! Push him into the water! / push. Command unknown. Huh. Dang it. I can't push him in. wish I could swim faster. He's swimming. Swim, Bingo, swim! You can do it! Good job, Bingo.
I think that went fairly well, but let's avoid rivers anyway.
The buoyant or the sinking stone? Tough choices. I think the sinking stone is a little funnier.
Let us return to my hobbit hole in Mickle Delving.
No thanks. Recipe for fern beer.
What can I do for you this fine day?
Good evening, Moonrager. Drunkard. Steal the recipe. Potter. All right. Next one, Tainted Mug. Where is the Tainted Mug? Up in Brocking Borings. I could take a train there. Tuckerboro. Over near Hobbington. So if I go to Brocking Borings and then Hobbington. Okay. Glad I taught Bingo how to swim. I was very worried about that.
What do you need?
Rocking Borings, please. Yee-haw! Giddy up, horsey! Sorry. Don't judge me. My daughter's judging me. She always judges me. She needs a hug. Come here, daughter, so I can give you a hug. She's threatening me with a spoon. Title awarded. swim? You'd rather not. Looks like I get quite a few deeds. Guessing there's quite a few more. There's supposed to be a tavern around here somewhere. Let's triangulate a little bit. I go this way, okay, so it'll say Painted Mug, 69 meters. Up the hill? Plowing stars. Do you believe in magic? Any young girls? Oop, this way. 72 meters. So the watch office there is where I'm heading. There it is, Fern Beer. Run!
Hey, you there!
Just a moment.
Head down to Hobbington, then I can head to Tuckerboro and Waymeet. Ah-ho, silver away! Whee! Stop that, you're making me yawn. Your kitten's trying to find a way up to steal your mac and cheese. It's because you should have used the butter I had. Hey, Biff. Now entering Tookland. Catfight. I bet the old fat one's gonna win. Hey, Fatso. That's my kitty's name, Fatso. She likes that name. Guessing the recipe is not in here. You stayed up till 3 a.m. to see me, or you stayed up 3 a.m. to watch Maiden. Probably Maiden. Nobody would stay up to 3 a.m. to watch me. Aiden's a pretty good streamer. Alright, where's this recipe? In the bushes? Hey, Ninth! How's it going? There'll be a recipe around here somewhere. Oh, tired, overworked, underpaid. Same old, same old. Oh. Well then. Where is the memo? I don't know. Just some old guy streaming, you know.
I'm sure it's a bother, but I could use your help.
We have to do this little library. What's that? There it is. Yay, donuts! Blue Queen showed up. She knows I loves me donuts. Hey, Queenie. I'm so glad you brings me some donuts. Are you gonna refill it, maiden? Maybe with some pie? Ooh, I like pie. Pie is good. Cake is a lie, but the pie is good. One of my favorite types of pie is called whoopie pie. It's like cake, donut, pie, all in one. The thing. It's kind of like a big cookie, too. You have cake? I thought that was a pizza. Looked like a pizza pie to me. Only it's a strawberry pie. My story, I'm sticking to it. Whey meat. Alright, so let's see here. Campfires. Precious recipe to root not cider. Alright, I have all the recipes now. I'm gonna retire and open up my own tavern. You there? Hey! Mine! Stealing! Alright, so I need to go back this way. How far? The Tainted Mug, 7,000 meters. Erdlun. Thorn's Gate is where I need to go. So I should find the closest Hobbington. Where does this take me, actually? That's fine. I'll teleport there, and then I'll get my way to the Tainted Mug in Thorn's Gate. Might be a little bit longer of a ride from here.
What do you need?
Ostgaruth. In the Lone Lands. That's the other way. Alright, so I'm going to South Bree. Then I think I have to walk to North Bree. And then go to Hobbington. I'm an evil father.
How can I be of service?
And we're going to run up to the other one. Could never get into Lotro because your dad would always go ahead as he knew the quest lines. But that's the best part. You don't have to follow the quest lines. You can make up your own as you go. Oh, that's right. Hosting. I forgot about that. I should host myself, shouldn't I? Thank you. we go. I usually do, I just forgot. I gotta break myself a bot sometime that will automatically host this channel or DDO stream when they're live. And especially me when I'm live on one of the two channels. Because I always forget. Old men forget about hosting stuff. See, it's September, October, November, December, January, February, March. 6 more months until my next haircut. I'm gonna cut it all off. Every last bit. You're not ancient, Queenie. You're a youngin'. You're a youngin' compared to me. Turbine defector. But at least that'll give you a chance to check up on the quest lines.
What can I do for you?
Thorin's Gate, swift travel, let's do it. Yeehaw! And there we are. You're 24, I'm 73, don't forget. Big difference in age. Tainted mug. He's a thug. Wish I had something to glug glug glug. I don't know. Yeah, you'll be 34 next year, but I'll be 83, so still be so much older than you. Be sure to check out the Discord. Yay! Noah followed. What are we at on Discord anyway? How many members do we have? We have 254 members, of which 64 haven't been active in the last 30 days. I should trim them out sometime. That'll get us back down to 190. Maybe I'll trim them out later. I'd like to have a static 200. Woo! Make sure that you mention your server in general chat at staff, and somebody will assign you to your channel so that you're not to your server so that you're not accidentally cleaned out. when we do finally purge the inactives. Ow! Broke my leg. Cake is a lie. This I know. The game portal taught me so.
What is the meaning of this?
Well, fine, I won't give you your recipes. Aww. Decreased reputation with the In League. Badge of Dishonor. Oh my. No links are allowed. Father here, father there, father flying through the air. Another quest for me.
By Turin's beard, won't you give me even a moment? Is a moment of your time too much to ask?
Poor Raleigh. Kopur of Nogland. Oh, I don't know, a couple hours usually, Biff. Between 1 and 3. Thank you. Purple pancakes, because aliens don't wear hats. Aww. My daughter looks tired. She should go to bed.
No. I don't want to.
No, you're still my little baby. Let's catch a stable master to Nogland. Nogland here, Nogland there, Nogland flying through the air. Wait a minute. That doesn't look right. Making footprints in the snow. Wish I could do that in real life. My footprints disappeared.
What do you need?
Nogland. I haven't read any of the movies, or I haven't seen any of the movies. I've only read the books. I'm tired. Don't make fun of me. Don't judge me. They're judging me, daughter. I read the books like 30 years ago, but I haven't watched any of the movies. Oh, at least my kitty still loves me. You pretty kitty. She's my big fat, so say hi to the camera. You big fatso. Oh, yeah, you pretty kitty. Put me down, Dad. Feed me, Dad. Ah. But you're cruel to mock me so. That's funny. That's hilarious. Grimmar of Gondoman.
I am at your service.
Yeehaw!
Hey, daughter. Did I mention I went to McDonald's this morning? I got a coffee. My daughter doesn't like coffee. Alright, so let's see here. Where is my... Not my inventory. There it is, wallet. Ooh, I have almost 4 gold pieces. Ah, explorer deed. Alright, who am I looking for? Grimmar. Needle hole. I gotta put a needle in a hole. Ow.
Well met, friend.
Guess I should look at the map for this one. Gimond. That should get me the closest, I think. Ow. And then I can pick up another horsey from there. Horsey here, horsey there, horsey flying through the air. Supreme Essence of Critical Rating. 189 gold. Seems expensive to me. Probably something I don't need. You love my singing. Well, you would be the only one. But since somebody loves my singing, I'll have to do some more of it. Especially since it tortures my daughter. Daughter here, daughter there, daughter flying through the air. Ow. Daughter, don't ever get old. Ah. Now that's a good camera angle. Kinda trippy. I like that camera angle. Messing with the camera angles.
Hail, friend, and well met.
Needle hole! Yay! Blasphemy. It's unpoppable bubble wrap. It's not poppable. Blasphemy. How could they? It's designed to not be poppable by making all the chambers connected. So you squeeze the air out of one of them, it just gets sucked up by the others. Then you let go and it goes right back. Can't squeeze it more. I'd have to like... Huh? There. I popped the non-poppable bubble wrap. Look at the holes I blew in it. Big ol' holes. So big I can get my nose in it. Blow it back up. Nope, that didn't work. Yay, needle hole! Woohoo! I can't get no satisfaction, but I try. Yes, I try. I will join, but you must stop slapping me. It's kind of funny. Oh, my daughter's throwing things at me.
Oh, good day.
Good day indeed. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this new t-shirt. And I got me some sunglasses. What's up? I got me some big sunglasses. Pretty sharp. Stylin'. Got the little side lenses too. Safety glass type style. I wear my sunglasses at night. I should wear them tomorrow. Huh? I don't know yet. I'm working on it. Might take me a while, but I'm working on it. I had me 2 double quarter pounder with cheese meals at McDonald's on my way home. I bought one, I got one free. Because I screwed it up.
Megovanen.
Thurin's Gate, it is. There's a lot of riding around, traveling from place to place in this game. No, I'm sure there are, just not looking for them. Ah. Made me hungry too. Daughter, will you make me something to eat? Ew, gross. Make me a bowl of cereal, would ya? Kids. Kids.
Fathers.
My baby girl.
Fathers.
Yeah, you're right. You probably shouldn't touch the stove since you're still just a baby. I bet you couldn't cook me something to eat, could ya? Steak and eggs with hash browns, fried onions. Let's take a look at my quest log here. Housing. Gonna actually abandon that one. Festival. Working on that one. Okay, so that's fine. Epic battles. I should save that one. Not sure what that one's all about. Crafting? Probably cancel those. Ooh, down to 19. Then I should go to Brewland and get these caught up. Once I finish these couple festival ones. Great Barrows. Okay, those are up there in level, those are fine. And those are all up there in level, those are fine. Okay. So I'm just gonna go to Bree after I finish this up. I also stream on DDO Stream Channel on Sunday nights. With Shoe Cobbles A, insert build here. This week, this Sunday, will be my Human Cleric. On Tuesday mornings, I usually do a DDO Wiki Talk although that one has been temporarily put on hold for a few weeks while I do some prep work on the wiki, on DDO wiki, in order to make it so I have something to talk about. I was getting bored not having anything to talk about on stream, really. So I figured I'd give it a few weeks rest, work on some templates and starting some massive projects in which I could use some help. And then I will go back and do another couple DDO wiki talks and have people teach people how to help me get large projects completed. I also still want to do a LOTRO wiki talk at some point. I'm not sure when that'll happen yet. Likely on Tuesday mornings. I'll probably cut DDO wiki talk in half and use the other half for LOTRO wiki talk. Although I'm debating putting up my own LOTRO wiki, so we'll see what happens there. I have not. I have no interest in Final Fantasy, really. I haven't played Final Fantasy 1. Blasphemy. Do do do. To be honest, I haven't played much of anything for games outside of Dungeons & Dragons Online, Lord of the Rings Online, and Drakensang Online. Drakensang is my only non-turbine product because purple pancakes. I figured it would be good to have a game to play for those times when I have a day off and Turbine is doing a system restart or updates or, you know, something of that nature. Be able to have a backup game for when the data centers get adjusted or whatever. Or if the stores go down causing issues or something. If Dairy Queen wasn't already closed for the night, I could go for a nice blizzard right about now. Nice banana split blizzard.
This is unthinkable!
Welcome. You've come at a most fortuitous time.
At your service and your families.
What am I playing, Triple Agent here or something? Triple Agent Man. Hey, Buck. How's it going? Well, on the bright side, the game client hasn't crashed on me yet tonight. I've only got a little bit longer to go before I pass out and call it a night. Ow! Don't ever get old, people. Don't ever get old. If you get old, you will learn that the cake is a lie.
What do you want?
I want to go to Bree. I do indeed. Meters that way. Wait a minute. 2200 meters would be in the Shire. Out. Merkel Delving? Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. All right. Wow, that's a long ways away. What did I do?
How can I be of service?
Somebody is quite tired. Don't ever get old. Where are these kegs I'm supposed to drain? Inconsistent jumping. There we go. Oops. My bad. Did I do that? Ooh, rabbit. Stew.
Kitty. He playing with you. Play with him.
No. I'm old and fat, and I don't want to do nothing. That's what my cat's like. She's like, I'm old and fat, and I don't want to do nothing. Hey. Hush up, daughter. Nobody has to. Is it bedtime yet? Yeah. Go to bed. Go to bed, kitty.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Lovely. Hobbiton would be good. I would pay my silver piece. Indeed. I'm gonna get to Hobbiton and then I'm gonna call it a night. Will have been almost 2 hours I will have been streaming. And I gotta work tomorrow. I gotta get Jerry to send me some Lotro swag. I got, you know, the Dungeons and Dragons bag, you know, I got Turbine dice bags, and Dungeons and Dragons Menace of the Underdark dice bags, and shirts and sweatshirts, and no Lotro gear though. I'll have to have Jerry give me some of that. Anyways, calling it a night here. Thank you.